Hey guys, welcome back to Aqua's Beauty. It's Laura with The Gap. And today, I'm back with a store. Y'all, so if y'all don't know, me and my co-owner, Melanie over here.
What's up, guys?
We're trying to open a store. For Uzuri closet, people know how I've been saying we're going to open store, we have a store. This day I'm working on Uzuri closet. Well, here it is. Well, this is not the final product. This is the beginning stages, and like I'm gonna vlog our like our process of like decorating and removing all these things here, removing those words. Where are the words? These words. And like putting our stuff in it, and I'm so excited. So we're located at Oak Park Mall, Kansas City, Missouri. No, this is Kansas. Mm-hmm. we're located in Kansas, right across Forever 21. Yup, and the food court. The food court is over there. So when you people enter, don't forget to come and visit Uzuri Closet. Okay. So let me just show you guys how like the store looks before we actually decorate it the way we want to decorate it. So yeah, we have this. This is what we're working with. People don't patronize us. If you people do not patronize us, I'll be very angry. So this is it. yeah. Right by Forever 21. It's moving day. Well, day one of moving day. So we've bought. You see somebody dropping their phone. Too much excitement. Look at, we brought all this stuff today. It's not much, but we brought all these today, so it's not too much for us whenever it's time to actually move in. They started doing, they've been doing, yeah, that needs to go. Say hi to my grandma. She's so cute and tiny. But yeah, let me show you guys actually. Oh yeah, they'll remove the ceiling, the ones with dirt on them.
I think that's what they're doing.
Yeah. Any debts should go. But man, I'm tired. I'm excited. Oh, boop. I'm so excited. So, this is the, how many? I don't even know, but look at how the store is looking. It's looking like how it's looking. So that right there, it was like all brown, and then that wall was black, but we changed the wallpaper and stuff. Now it's marble. And then this is just why we're gonna have our sign up here that says Uzuri Closet, and then we'll have our cash register here that says Uzuri Closet. Melanie, you want to say hi? She's tired. But yeah, if you can see the brown. Oh, we have like little pictures here with our designs and stuff. But yeah, should be good. Almost done renovating. And we're about to start moving in soon.
Oh, the
guess what we got? We got our key.
We got the keys.
Not the keys. The keys. So,
is that a song?
Yeah, it is a song.
Ooh,
so, by what is it?
It's cold.
Sorry, Sasha. So next week we can actually start moving in. Melanie, we can start moving in.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, it's a vlog. This is my vlog. But yeah.
All these videos you're recording, I think they're looking crisp and tight.
Look at this. The camera now is not as shiny because there's no sun. Or yeah. This is the how many? Melanie is killing herself.
I'm really killing myself.
Guys, look at all we did today. We tagged all this stuff. All this. Yay, yay.
Oh my god.
because of vlog, I say I'll fall down now. But look, guys. Wow. This girl's already going that side. But look, our sign. You guys have seen this sign so much. Ah, it's late. You people would not believe it. Guys, we printed our first receipt. Even though it's just a test, but it's our first receipt. Ah, it's official. Wow. It's about to be official. Don't come ask us for discounts because you'll not get it. Melanie's mood because we printed our first receipt. Hey, I don't even know the words. Hey, look, show them. Hey, waka, you enter a malicha. Okay, so we're like like 6 days from the opening, and then so we came to get some like decorations from the store, for the store, not from the store. So look at the car. Melanie, mm-hmm. Wants to say hi. The car's like full with like decorations, some like stuff. So we just need to get it out. We're about to go to Nebraska Furniture Mart. We went to Ross. We went to Target. Went to what's that store, Home Goods, and then now we're at the mall. We came to the mall. I don't know if you guys can see that, but we came to the mall to drop off these things and then go to Nebraska Furniture Mart and get furniture. So you guys see how the setup is looking? Look at that. It has on the back. Look at that little flower that we just got. In the back. Back of it. On the top. Yeah. Look at how the store is looking so far. We got some chairs like that. For the fitting rooms. So you will be comfortable when you go to change. But yeah, I really like the purses. Look at that purse display over there. And then the lights are off, so ignore the darkness. And then this is our king hoodies, you know, for our kings. Some shirts, and then some shirts and some purses and fanny packs. We still have a long way to go. Look at all these things. Look at all these things that we still need to clear. But small shirt. Oh yeah, Melanie is trying to get an idea of how the fitting room will look. This is so exciting. We came and we got stuck in the mall. We ate, of course. But yeah, we're about to go to Nebraska Furniture Mart. It's like 6 o'clock right now. So we're going to go to Nebraska Furniture Mart and then we're just going to call it a day because we're kind of tired. So we'll just call it a day. But yeah, I just wanted to update you people. And oh, we got mirrors. I don't know if I showed you guys earlier, but we got mirrors. Yeah.
Alright,
are we taking these trash or looking? So we came to the mall today and we said, let's dress our mannequin. The mannequin looks so disproportionate. The clothes look... Are you hiding? Why are you hiding? The clothes look disproportionate. Don't worry. They know that you tried. She's hiding. She couldn't dress the mannequin very well. But I mean, it doesn't look too bad.
We have the right size.
Yeah.
So we have to change it.
We didn't get the right size, but it doesn't look horrible though.
It's not bad, but
it could be better.
This is not Uzuri closet standards.
Yeah. You people, our manufacturer has killed us. Bro, look at all this stuff. And there's some in the box. There's like all these clothes. And we have to redo it. And the opening is in what, 4 days? We have to like redo all these clothes. We die here. No sleep. No sleep, honestly, but when they say come and patronize us, people think we're joking. So we've been here since like what? Like 11 in the morning? Or even 10? No, you've been here since 8 o'clock. Mm-hmm. Yeah. We've been here since 8 o'clock. It's now like it's 6 something at night. We've been retagging all the clothes, removing a whole bunch of thread, removing we've just been sewing all day, and we're nowhere near done. So pray for us. I forgot to vlog while I was inside, but we came to Nebraska Furniture Bar and we came to get some like furniture and stuff for our store. We got some like nice little, what do they call those chairs? Some nice little like tiny chairs. So people can sit while they're at the store and look tired, you know, just to make the space look homey and all that good stuff. So yeah, we're about to go pick it up. I think we have to go like that way or something. Oh, somebody's car. I think we have to go like that way or something to pick them up. Hopefully they can offer it in the car so we don't have to do 2 trips. But this weather, Seth, is not even helping us. Look at the sky. So depressing. But we move. We move, we move, we move. And we got our chairs. It was a whole hassle to put in the car. I'm not sure you're doing. Look at they can't even see the chairs, but the whole like back seat is, I can't even see out the windows. But yeah, so we're gonna go to the store now. I'll show you guys like a little sneak peek of the store before I show you guys like the final version. You feel me? Alright, let me go and drive before I get us killed.
Please.
See how I'm sweat? Well, we can't really see. But we just carried these chairs like this. We just carried these chairs here like that. If we had strong, able-bodied men, they could be doing this one for us. But no, they want to be at home sleeping. No. But yeah. So we're now removing the furniture. This is our second trip.
Can you imagine?
Can you imagine?
Where are our able-bodied men?
Where are they?
Except my husband is watching our baby.
That's true. Where are my friends? Where are these 5 people? Look at us suffering. Decent, beautiful, elegant young ladies carrying chair up and down the mall. Can you imagine? Guys, we'll put our first chair together. Look at it.
Your whole character.
Melanie, we're on our second chair. Show them how to do it, Melanie. Show them how to do it. Oh, lunch, we're on lunch break. We got, what's this place?
Famous Dave's.
Melanie, let's relax in our comfortable chairs after our hard work. We're relaxing. Hey, but yeah, let me go and eat. I'm tired. So we just finished setting up our little living room. Look at it. Our little living room. It's so cute. We still have to remove the tags, but that's not the point. The point is how cute it is.
Oh, it's just appetizers. Like,
so
it's just appetizers.
I'm recording a video.
We're not cooking like rice.
Yo, no, it's just chewables.
No.
Rice is not chewable.
But yeah, so we got we're putting stuff up now. This is one thing that really disturbing. We got our mannequins dressed. We got this section. It's looking so good. It's looking really, really well. We got some help. Look at those ones. We got some help from my fellow friends. Look, people is coming from my chair. Leah, go.
Imagine you're walking, you pass. You're not even wanting, you buy, but you're coming back for second.
You see? She's talking about how people buy and not just eat. Okay?
How you people eat and not just
buy. Wait, what did I say? Huh? Oh, I'm doing a vlog.
Oh, we have to leave this home. Laura.
So it's 1 o'clock
in the a.m.
in the a.m.
Mm-hmm.
We're still here. We've been here since what? We woke up at 7:30. Yeah, woke up around then. This is our progress so far. Men's stuff. It's a lot. This is the progress so far. We honestly cannot come and kill ourselves. Honestly, but we will die here today. So it's currently 2:05 a.m. in the morning. We're tired. I don't like this thing here. That thing is annoying. But anyways, yeah, it's currently like 2:05 a.m. in the morning. We're tired. We're going to call it a day. So we're just like cleaning up. Let's clean all this up. I don't even know if you guys saw what I showed you, but we need to clean this area. Someone will come tomorrow. It's supposed to snow. So, it's supposed to snow. But we have to come back here so we can do things. Because Friday, we just want to do small touch up here and there. And then Saturday, we open. We open for good. Yes, I look a hot mess right now, but mind your business. Bro, this is Cameroon driving real life. Look at me. Look at our backseat. Let's explain how we got stuck in this situation. Alright, so snow fell today, right? And then it was like 10 inches of snow, so we couldn't come to the store in the morning. So we're like, okay, let's go. I even came to the mall with my bonnet, can you imagine? So we're like, let's just go pick up the stuff. So since we wasted all day and our manufacturer screwed us over, we have to do something today. So we're like, okay, let's come get the stuff. Since we took everything to the mall, we're like, okay, let's come get some stuff so we can work at it at home. Because our plan was to work at it on it today at the mall, but snow. So we came to the mall, picked these things up. Car seat is disturbing. Seatbelt, this is my seatbelt for today. But we're driving so slow. We got stuck in snow on our way here, but we're good now. We're good. We're on our way back home. We probably make it safely. So we came back home. It's like 1 o'clock now, or like 1 something now in the morning. Look at us, how to walk. We have our what's this? Catfish here. And we're working. We're putting some labels. We're sewing some labels on here. Look how nice this thing is. Ignore my ashiness. But yay! I'm really breaking out. That's crazy. Stress. Pimple stress. I cannot wait to have this store open because I want to sleep too. My mates are sleeping. I'm here. But yeah. It's us again. We've been shopping not all day, since like 2 o'clock. And see how our trunk is looking.
Fashion.
Fashion. We're doing so well. We're about to go to the store. This snow will not stop us. See, okay. It's like snow. It will not stop us from accomplishing our goal and opening tomorrow. You feel me? Oh, the sun! Look at you. Look. Okay, so now we're going home. We're gonna go pick up the stuff that we had to pick up yesterday from the mall. Now we're gonna go back to the mall. Can you imagine? This double walk because of snow and that ice. I'll have a story time, a very detailed story time about that manufacturer, just so you people can stay in the loop. But anyways, off I go. So officially it's the day of opening, you know, technically, but we're still hours away from opening, but we got the store semi ready. So here's how it's looking. Andy, please shift. But we need to fix this area here. We need to fix this area. This area is not looking the way it's supposed to look. The scissors is in that bag over there.
We have to get a lot of guests tomorrow. I already see some hanging over there.
But yeah. I'm almost done. My hand is spinning. But this is how the store is looking. We're about to go home to come back here at seven to make sure everything is ready and prepared. And yes, so we got our fitting rooms, we got this plant, some bags. And our sign. One of my favorite parts in the store.
On
the what's the half? What sewing stuff? Oh yeah, I am. Okay. See how dry our mouths are. Can you imagine? You can see how dry our mouths are. We have been here since.
It's news time.
I know.
5 o'clock?
No, maybe at like 6 actually.
Oh yeah.
6 p.m.
It's 1:50 a.m.
It's 1:50 a.m. in the morning. We have to come back shasha time because it's grand opening day. That's so exciting but scary. I don't think it's hit. Has it hit you?
That I'm just tired.
I don't think it's like officially hit me yet that I'm opening a store, but maybe when I start driving 30 minutes every day to Oak Park Mall, it'll hit me that I've opened a store. But as of now, I'm just like, oh, okay, it's a store. But we're going home.
Wow, my hair is a mess. But hi, guys. This is Melanie. Yeah, I hijacked Laura's phone so I can vlog because this girl keeps forgetting to record our important moments.
Man.
And today is the D-Day.
I'm tired.
Look at her in her bonnet. Very well. In her natural state.
My natural state. See, this is my
Men,
best friend.
If you want her, you already know. You
I
know.
Come like this.
Uh-uh.
Me and this bonnet are one. I'm always walking around with this bonnet.
We're doing last minute errands. So we're about to enter Dollar Tree. Thank you. Oh, you know it's calling me.
You know?
Like I was saying, we're at Dollar Tree.
You know, common sense is not common.
Look at what this girl did. She removed all these bags.
To get the one back there.
Meanwhile, she could have just gone to the bag and picked it up.
I just picked it up. You know, they say common sense is not common and it's true.
It's really not common.
I'm a living example of common sense is not common. Sorry guys, I apologize. Hi. Sincerely apologize. Grand opening came and passed. Nobody saw.
I'm sorry.
Man.
No, we have a recap video.
Oh yeah, we have a recap video. So I'll just insert it here because when I told you I had no time, we had no time.
There's no time.
See, grand opening started at 1 o'clock. We did not get ready till 2 o'clock. She did not even get ready till like 2:33.
I didn't know what was happening.
Because, man, we're just rushing back and forth, rushing. But anyways, yeah. We're going home now. I'll post a recap video. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on your post notifications to get more updated videos. Subscribe. Stuttering. Make sure to turn on... I'm tired.
Make sure to turn on your notifications for more videos.
Thank you. That's what I want to say. Mm-hmm. Bye. Take you guys inside and show you guys the amazing things these ladies are doing. Okay, let's go. Mr. Money,
you be waste time. Mr. Money, want to ease your mind. Say, baby, don't find no day to shine. Unaka. Show why me. Mr. Waste time. Mr. Money, want to ease your mind. Hello. You carry back a lot of filo. I'm gonna go to ghost too. Let it go, 10 kilo, kilo. Komatingaza, komatingaza. Shina sai no falapa. Agata from Osapa funi bulala ni she loja pa ni she loja pa. Omo aje bota ni di miga pa. Ano like nonsense we yaku bota. Ano like nonsense we yaku bota bota. Shina sai no falapa. Agata from Osapa funi bulala ni she loja pa ni she loja pa. Omo aje bota ni di miga pa. Ano like nonsense we yaku bota. Ano like nonsense we yaku bota bota. Shina sai no falapa. Agata from Osapa funi bulala ni she loja pa ni she loja pa. Omo aje bota ni di miga pa. Ano like nonsense we yaku bota. Ano like nonsense we yaku.